Welcome to the Temple of Osiris. We're going to be giving you guys a little tour of our house here. I guess we'll start with the floor. Actually, no joke, this is imported tile from Victoria de Durango, Mexico. Not joking about that. Over here you can see a poster from our very first tour back in 07. Back then we didn't know too many people on the road, so we had to put posters like this to get a place to stay the night. I'll let you go over to Cameron and show you the front. Tell you to piss off.
What's up? This is Lee. I'm gonna give you a little tour of my room. This is where we put up some tour passes. I'm lucky enough to have all of them, actually. This is pretty much the start of our tour, our first tour, all the way to one of our more recent tours. This is where I do all my recording, mixing, anything, tracking. This is my Ernie Ball Music Man John Petrucci 7-string Ball Family Reserve. I'm really proud of this guitar. I'm stoked on it. It's like the nicest guitar I've ever played. This is one of my orange cabs. I leave it here in case I ever want to play a full amp or something. It doesn't happen too much because it's kind of loud. But yeah, this is just my recording zone. Over here is my TV and video game spot. Got the Xbox 360. I don't get too crazy with games, but I got a couple good ones. I like, you know, the Call of Duty, Modern Warfare, Skate, Gears of War. Nothing too crazy. Been watching this show, Lost. I'm only on season one, although I'm pretty sure on TV we're on like season six. This is where shit happens. This picture right here is a Salvador Dali painting. It's my favorite painting. It's actually tattooed on my arm. All my arm is Salvador Dali paintings. But I don't know, I really like that one in particular. It's my favorite. It's a book I'm reading, Fingerprints of the Gods. Pretty interesting. It's about ancient civilizations and what we may not know about our world and its past. So it's pretty interesting. Take it for what it is.
How dare you interrupt me while I'm conjuring spirits?
Hey. What's going on? This is David. I'm just hanging out in my room here. Got my latest addition to my collection of basses, and it's Music Man Bongo. It's the best guitar I've played so far, and I love it. This is where I stay when I'm off tour. It's pretty relaxing. Just got my computer, my TV, just having a great time with all my friends. It's good.
Welcome to my room.
Right here we have the little monkeys and the humping chihuahua. This is my computer. Doing, work on here is fun. This is some new stuff. That's down the road. I guess the best part about my room would be this shelf right here. Because I have a lot of hats. I got this hat right here. This hat. I got this hat. It's a good hat, you know. And then sometimes I'll go with the beanie, one of these hats. It's cool. Just throw this on. Cool. Sometimes I get Rasta with it, man. You know, you're down cool. You're down cool, man. There's a hat that I wore probably for 6 years of my life. And you can kind of tell, it's a little ratty. But yeah, that's the best part about my room. So thanks for watching me with my hats, and have a good day.
All right, I live in the attic, so we're gonna go up there and check that out. This is my new TV. I just got this right at the end of tour, 40-inch 1080p, pretty stoked on it. All of them is a piece of shit. It's over there on the floor. I really like Xbox. I used to work at GameStop before I started touring and stuff. Shit ton of games down here. One I beat recently was Mass Effect 2. That one was sick as shit. Thinking of Soil, Mario Kart, Smash Bros, Banjo-Kazooie, Turok, and ready to go.
Hello. Come in my room and see what I do. This is my bed. And this is where I spend most of my time sleeping. Right now I'm just packing up for tour and getting ready. And this is Joey Bartoli, our merch guy.
Nope.
He just plays Call of Duty all day.
Get my fix.
This is my closet where I throw my clothes. That's where I clean my body and wash my hair.
I am currently destroying the city of Kankakee on Rampage for N64 right now. All right, but anyways, this is the gaming room slash living room where we chill. We got N64, First Nintendo. Some of the games that we play, we got GoldenEye. Of course, 1080, amazing snowboarding game. Mario Party 2 slash drinking game. You can ask me about that one. Pokemon. But, and Smash Brothers. Can't go wrong. Let me take you over here to the bar. Ah, yes, the bar. I wish I could say this is all we drank, but I'm sure there's many bottles that haven't made it up here. But yeah, we're getting a little pretty good collection. Actually, this is pretty funny. Keystone Light, unopened. There's like one sip in there. I don't know. If you work for Keystone, hook us up or do something, because this is it's crappy. But yeah, Lee'll show you the kitchen.
Here we are. Time for the kitchen. This is our kitchen table where only four at a time can sit. This is a map of our first tour ever. It's a picture of us, like 17, 18 years old here. And this was made, I believe, by Ronnie's family. It just shows all the cities that we hit on the first tour. So that's pretty cool memorabilia. Here we also have our first ad in our local newspaper, where it says that Cameron was taught how to play drums by a black man with one arm. I'll show you a thing or two in here. We got not too much. We're going on tour tonight. But this is something that we can't skip over. That's the sriracha sauce. That's really important with any microwave dinner, any noodles, pizza, anything of that matter. Some 40s, some beer, spicy ranch. That's about all for the fridge. Here we have our freezer. We got some, if you take a look here, we got some fresh meats that just, So I'll take you over here and David can show you this dining room right here.
Yo, what's going on? This dining room's sweet. These chairs were made by my mom, and they're special chairs for us. We're gonna go downstairs for a little practice right now. Let's go.